Oh snap, K-pop nip slips and executions today. Day in the K-pop world is crazy today. Hey, what's up you guys? My name is Ian. Welcome to my YouTube channel or podcast. I don't know what you guys are listening on, but this is available in every podcast platform. So my name is Ian and I just talk about like whatever's going on in K-pop, right? So two big things happened today at K-pop, in the K-pop world. I wake up and then I look through my phone, thinking of like, oh, what article should I talk about? Or like, what can I add to a piece? And then, you know, Sully, before she used to be a part of FX, now they have completely disbanded and now she's more of like an actress, which is cool, you know, that she's doing her own thing. And then she's infamous, she's famous for not wearing any bras because she thinks that bras is just an accessory for women if they want to wear them. And I'm like, okay, cool, I understand. You know, if you want to wear a bra, it's up to you. Like if you don't want to, then you don't have to. It's all good, right? So okay, cool. But then later, you know, she's doing her Instagram live and she's talking to her fans, and then she's also getting her makeup done. I think I showed that picture of like that picture is actually in the thumbnail picture of my YouTube video. And basically there happens to be like a little nip slip. You know, her shirt kind of like went underneath the nips so you can see it. And a lot of people were kind of mad. I'm like, why are you not wearing a bra? Why are you showing this? Why are you flashing us? And I'm like, I'm just thinking, who cares? Like, it's just nipples. It's just boobs. Like, what's it really gonna do? Is it gonna affect your personal life? Like, I don't care. Free the nips. I don't care. It's really not that big of a deal. It's just a human body part that people don't get to see, you know? If people covered their right eye and then someone saw it, they're like, oh, what the heck, what's going on? But I'm like, who cares? Just because you don't see it every day doesn't mean that, I don't know, it just doesn't make any sense. Is it like a sexual thing? I mean, I don't know, like, it's not because it's like, it's an accident. You know, it's not like she's willingly, like, opening up herself. It's just, I don't care. It's really not that big of a deal. Okay, but this second story is kind of a big deal. So, okay, so Lee Hong-gi is a really, really famous singer in Korea. I think he's in a band called FT Island. So, okay, cool. Super successful. He's had a very long career. And then netizens were just browsing through the internet. And I think there's like this live stream thing in Korea. I don't know what it's called, right? But people caught him being in a chat room of a live streamer named Chalgu. And Chalgu, he's a controversial live streamer, right? Because his content is basically like he promotes violence against women. He mocks historical movements. He's making fun of people that receive financial assistance from the government. And you know what? He's just different. Like, I don't want to say he's a bad guy because I don't know. I've never seen his stream and I don't think I will because I don't understand Korean and I really don't like his values like that. But at the exact same time, I'm like, okay, cool. Like, just because someone is in his live stream or his chat room, that doesn't mean that they fully support him. I guess they do, but if you don't even give money or you don't even say hi, then you're just a lurker, you know? I think he's just a lurker, so I think he just came across by him by mistake. But people were like, oh, what the heck? Why do you, like, support this guy that's kind of, like, misogynist and mean and he's, like, a bad dude? And, dude, this is crazy. People demanded his execution. I'm just like, and then I think the execution got like 5,000 signatures or something like that. I mean, people are insane. It's just being in a chat room, being on a live stream. And look, we all have different opinions, but why can't we just respect each other? You know, like, dude, this is just ridiculous. Like, some people take things too far and it's just, people are so easily offended for having such a different opinion. I don't think that K-pop star, his name is Lee Hong-gi, I don't think he supports this guy. Maybe he just wanted to see what he has to say, but I don't get it. It's just, people are just weird. Please respect other people's opinions. Are people gonna agree with me all the time? No. But I mean, I'm not gonna demand their execution. That's insane. Oh my God. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna end this story right here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment on the video. Or if you're listening to this on a podcast, please share the podcast or rate it if you guys want. I'll see you guys in the next video. Hard fist.